There's nothing better than a cold salad on a hot summer day. And this is exactly what I have for you. Hi guys, this is Ruchi Bharani and welcome to Rajshri Food, your ultimate destination for 100% vegetarian recipes. So let's get started with a simple yet a delicious taco pasta salad. So I have a pot of water that I've kept to boil over here. And I have some elbow macaronis that I'm going to use today. You can use any kind of pasta of your choice, but whenever you're using a pasta for a salad, make sure it's small in size. The water has come to a boil, and now into this, I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of oil and some salt for seasoning. Oil prevents the pasta to stick to each other. A little bit of salt for seasoning. And now, let's add in the pasta. It's very important that the water is completely boiling before we add in the pasta. Give it a stir. This macaroni is going to take about 5 to 6 minutes to boil. So just put on a timer so that you don't overcook it. And now in this pan, I'm just going to toss up a few vegetables. Once the pan is nice and hot, add in 1 teaspoon of oil. I just like to toss the bell peppers before I add them in the salad. So just for about 30 seconds, I'm going to toss them in oil and get them out. So I have some yellow bell peppers that I've cut into triangles. Half a green bell pepper that I've cut into triangles. Just a 30 second toss and let's get them out in a bowl. So this is a Mexican-Italian salad. So we have pasta for the Italians and I need to have beans for the Mexican because that's the most commonly used ingredient. So I'm just going to make a baked beans dressing for this salad. In the same pan, I'm going to heat up a tablespoon of oil. Into this, I'm going to add in 1 teaspoon of garlic paste. Also, 2 stems of celery that I've roughly chopped. I've cut the celery into big pieces as I want them to come in the bite. Let's sauté this for a few seconds. And now into this, I'm going to add in 3/4 cup of baked beans. So I'm using tinned baked beans here. Let the baked beans cook for about 2 minutes. The baked beans is sizzling. And now into this, I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of chili sauce. Also, 1 tablespoon of ketchup. And 1/2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder since it gives you a nice red color. Give this a mix. Let the baked beans cook for another minute. And now, time to check on the pasta. The best way to check on the pasta is to try one. Perfectly done. It has a slight bite. It's basically called al dente pasta. So it has a slight bite and it's cooked as well at the same time. So now, time to drain this out. While it's hot, I'm again going to add just a few drops of olive oil. Just toss it together. This basically prevents the pasta from sticking to each other after it cools down. These baked beans are done. And now I'm going to turn off the flame and let them cool down completely. And now we're going to assemble the salad and that's not going to take much time. That means the shout out segment is not far away. So stay tuned till the end. So the pasta and the baked beans has cooled down nicely. And now I'm going to add in a few more ingredients into this bowl. So I have 1 green cucumber chopped, 1 onion shredded, 5 to 7 cherry tomatoes cut into halves, 2 tablespoons of olives, just stir in a few basil leaves, You can even add some boiled corn or some lettuce leaves if you wish. Into this, now I'm going to add in 1 teaspoon of oregano, just a pinch of pepper. Let's toss this together. I'm also going to drizzle 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Time to add in the pasta. Let's squeeze in just a few drops of lemon juice. Toss this together. Now time to season this with a little bit of salt. If you've made the salad earlier and kept it, make sure you add the salt just before serving it. Otherwise, all your vegetables and your leaves or anything that you've added will start oozing out the water. Let's grate in some cheese. Cheese is also one ingredient that you need to add just before serving. It's optional, so you can add as much as you want. And in the end, let's add in some baked beans. Mix it together. Time to plate this irresistible pasta. This serves 2 people as a meal. If you like tacos and you adore pasta, then get best of both worlds with the taco pasta salad. And for the best of cooking, stay tuned to Rajshri Food. Taco pasta salad is my fusion recipe for the summer. What is yours? Do let me know in the comment section below. You might just win a shout out. Inspire your inner chef with Rajshri Food.